Okay everyone, so now we are going further in the type conversion. We have discussed that there are some higher data type and there are the lower data type. So what are these higher and lower data type? There is a hierarchy of data type. So first of all, we are having on the top is the long double. Then further we are having double, then downwards float, then long, integer, short and character. So if we are going from lower to higher, then this way we can see that there is no loss of data. So means there is no loss of data. And obviously we know that we are converting from lower to higher. That is the implicit type conversion or implicit type casting. Implicit type casting is done by the compiler itself. That is not done by the user. Means automatically, if you are mentioning that convert the integer long, automatically done by the compiler. But if we are going from higher data type to lower data type, that for sure we are having the loss of data, and this is called the explicit type casting or type conversion. That is done by the user. So here user is involved. If you want to convert to integer, you will for sure mention int before the expression. So that is the explicit. And this is done by the user. Now we are taking few advantages of type conversion. So we are talking about the advantages. Now the very first advantage of the type conversion is that we can compute expression that contain variable of different data type. Let us suppose that if I am having an expression and there are, we have used integer, float, and we want to make some combination, like we are adding them, multiplying them. So there, by use of typecasting, we can easily convert in between each other, and then we can multiply or divide whatever we want to perform. There we will use implicit or explicit. That is the separate concern that will depend upon the situation. So there is one more advantage, that it take the advantage of features of type representation. The feature of type representation means if somebody asks you that you want to convert that thing to float, so that is the feature we can easily represent with the help of the typecasting. If somebody asks you to convert to float, you have the option now. You can convert to integer, short, character, anything you can convert. That will depend upon the situation, but yes, you are having the option of type conversion. So that is all about the typecasting.